Hamilton Bay, I was popping this dude about to react to this Corey Kenshin bit. This is exposing myself, my private TikToks. Okay, so he's going to show us his liked TikToks and, you know, what he's into, what videos he's watching and that he finds funny. So we're going to see. I looked at the description of this vid and there is copyright in it. As some of you may know, I was recently in very hot water with YouTube over copyright. So when I hear music, it is going to get muted. If you have an issue with that, then this is not the video for you. But when I hear music, it's getting muted, point blank period. He could get away with shit. This nigga got fucking 13 million subscribers. I don't, okay? YouTube be on my ass. So there's that. Also, side note, I am in Egypt right now. The fucking Wi-Fi here is terrible. Well, in my hotel room, maybe it's just here, I don't know. It's terrible, it's hard to upload shit. This video is 22 minutes long. I'm not doing that. I'm gonna do half of it. And if you guys really want to see the other half, then I can do that. But yeah, longer videos, trying to upload them over here, it doesn't work out because the Wi-Fi is just very choppy. Anyway, let's hop into it.
Okay, so we all shower.
No, we don't.
Where did that come from?
No, we don't. Mariano 95, I don't.
What's going on, Corey Kitchen here? Welcome to expose myself. Huh? Right? There's a reason why everybody on TikTok hides their liked posts. Because, you know, you might stumble upon a little twerk video. You don't want everybody to see that. Or maybe even, like, I don't know. You just don't want people to know what you like. Everybody's junk is private. You can see mine is private. I didn't want suckers knowing what I like. But I was on the toilet, you know, thinking about video ideas. And I thought, why don't I expose myself? Hey, yo, what? Follow me at NotCoreyXKenshin.
And also follow me on Instagram. We kind of going crazy over there. OnlyFans dropping that 3 mil.
So today, I don't know if we're gonna do all of it. If y'all want a part two, Samurai Slice that like button. Cause I've liked a lot of TikToks. I've had binges, like unhealthy sessions of just being on TikTok. We talking hours.
Okay, can we pause?
Hours.
Okay, and then is there a way for us to go to the next one? Oh, perfect.
Fuck out of here, Corey.
We're good. I'm feeling a little violated right now. Like, let's just do this before I change my mind.
Hey.
And this dance? Basically, you just holding your midsection. I made a movie like Seth
Rogen. Corey, why?
Don't they be doing that, though? They start, like, you know, like trying to fix the camera like you already didn't know where it was going to be at. You back up, look at the camera, do, like, a little smile, then a beat drop.
Get it. Hey.
To act like you was trying to fix the camera up.
Yes, sir. My man Trav Monat and Kane got his gear. He think he's slick, oh dang, or fat, oh dang. I ain't seen them in a minute, but do round the goober guy.
What the fuck is this? I don't know this song, but it's enough. But this is his shit, apparently.
First, between cringe and somebody just, like, being real, like, you know, I just feel like dancing right now.
Yes,
you know when I did my TikTok ads video, and it was, like, all these 12-year-old twerkers and, like, these 69-year-olds. I think TikTok, they watched my video, because I don't be seeing none of that anymore. All right, what's next?
He liked that little
all my junk's about to be dancing TikToks.
He liked that move. Get it. Look, he know the choreography. You better fuck it up. Look at his face. He's serious. I can't. Get it. Fuck it up.
Dancing for 92 seconds. I'm tired. I'm trying to walk
through. Look, y'all wanted me to watch this, so I don't want to hear nothing about muted. Y'all knew what it was, and y'all still tell me to watch this.
TikToks.
I have sugar daddy.
You feel good,
y'all,
like, you know, do it in the camera, you know.
The candy.
Then it's girl.
The candy. Not an actual sugar.
See what you doing, my boy? You know, she's smiling.
I'm talking,
like,
about that at the end too.
Hey, what we know?
There's a lot of music. This is what y'all was asking for. I got a few requests to watch this. Quite a few. I saw this on IG. Oh, it's a lot. Listen. Yeah, you embarrassed?
All right, let me explain. Hold on. Let me explain. They dummy thick with their dances that they be doing. This one had a little swagger to it, you know. They be doing like the, then they do the slow mo and like I'd be like, okay.
You fucking with it? Cute. He thirsty like the mess. <Dead. laughs> They're really cute.
You asking why I like this?
It's obvious.
The sword's in the back, idiot. Man, everybody on FaceTime talking about you like Steve Harvey. Look, y'all really think you look like Steve Harvey? Huh? What are you? Yeah. People fall for this. Of wasted talent. This dude just threw that football like 40 yards.
How is it wasted?
I don't want y'all wasting y'all talent. Whatever you're good at, bro, do it. Get off the Fortnite, get off of the TikTok. It's sorry to take breaks, but are you gonna be getting paid from Fortnite one day?
Mm.
If not, you don't really need to be on there, big fella. I hope we're still friends, yeah, I made a TikTok with that sound. I love that sound. This was back when TikTok was a lot of cringe. And you know, this was me jesting at those cringe bags.
So TikTok ain't as much cringe anymore. I gotta get back on there and see what's on there.
Be looking so good with the look.
Oh, you thought you
this ain't no emoji. Your face looks scrunched up. That's what your face looks like. Maybe having a hat.
Oh, stop. I hate when dudes do that. So cringy.
Shout out to Kenshin Clips. This edit is masterful.
Masterfully copyrighted, nigga. Mute. And people saying everything ain't copyrighted. Bitch, I don't know what's gonna get me in trouble and what's not. So everything.
Be show or something like that. This is some feel good energy, bro. Oh, it's not a try not to laugh. I forgot I can laugh. We need to do another TikTok try not to laugh. This one is when it's our 17th time dapping up. Cause bro trying to
I don't get that one. Maybe that's a guy thing.
Our video is getting copyrighted now that I think about it. So if y'all could summarize, slice that like button. I ain't gonna make no money, but at least you know algorithm.
You goes beyond making money, brother. They be fucking deleting niggas' channels and shit.
Oh, y'all can't even see my cursor. This dude is forever popping up on my For You page. Doing the same dance every time, and he just swaggy. Bro, if I took TikTok serious, like I could do videos like this, but it's like, do y'all even got like play buttons on here? Like I got 3 million followers on here and it's like on YouTube, when you hit that mill, it's like, oh baby, it's time. Oh baby, it's time! Hit the gold play button. Them checks looking right. I ain't even got no checks from TikTok. Do y'all suckers get paid from this? All right, I don't know why I like this. And will y'all stop using this picture of me? I don't know what video y'all took this picture from. Stop using this. Use pictures when I look good. Matter of fact, let me give y'all some material. I keep seeing this picture. Yeah. I hate the picture. You go to Corey Kitchen and Google, why is that the picture that pop up? That's from some random video. Somebody screen capped it and then that's just my picture now? Molly,
you got it, so why
I look like that? Corey Kitchen, then they gonna draw a trash can, right? They had me in the first half, I'm not gonna lie. Remember, this is my liked playlist, so I already seen this. They had me in the first half, I was about to drop a mean comment.
So funny. Y'all probably not gonna want a part two, so it is what it is. Cause it's way too much music in this.
Little babe, you wanna go out for dinner?
She's busy right now. Ain't no fucking way.
It's back saying she busy right now. All my youngins.
Oh, it's get a video. It's a video.
Get out of here. Y'all know, fellas, if you need a message like this, she busy right now?
And there's a video below it.
Now I gotta pull up.
Play the video.
Everybody dying, me included. I ain't going to jail.
I want to see the video. I'm gonna head out because it's just so much music. Y'all probably not enjoying watching this either. I don't know why so many of y'all wanted me to watch this knowing that I have to mute it because of my current issues with YouTube and whatnot. They on my fucking head. Well, a lot of the videos that I got in trouble for were like from years ago, so I actually had to go through and delete so many videos off my channel because back then I was serious about copyright, but not nearly as serious as I am now, you know, as of recent. So yeah, they were getting me for videos from like fucking 2019 and it was on my head and my channel got terminated for it. So that's why I can't watch stuff that has a lot of music. So if you're gonna recommend videos that have hella music in it, I'm just gonna have to mute it. I don't know, but then y'all don't enjoy it, so it's like, what's the point? Anyway, y'all let me know what y'all thought though. Also, if you want to see music shit, subscribe to my Patreon because over there we got more wiggle room. They don't care about copyright as much over on Patreon. I ain't never gotten into no trouble over there. I be watching whole TV shows and all that. So it's a totally different story over there. But over here, there are rules apparently. Fucking YouTube. Anyway, y'all let me know what y'all thought about this video. Let me know what other videos you're gonna watch and I'll see y'all the next time.